Hello friends, welcome you all to Bengali Spice Box. We all love to eat luchi and we accompany that with either chola dal or aloo dom. And today we will learn to cook chola dal. The chola dal we have with luchi, we will see the ingredients for this. Bengal gram, boiled, grated coconut, cumin seeds, bay leaves, red chili, asafoetida, ginger paste, sugar for sweetness, turmeric powder, red chili powder, salt, cumin powder, garam masala, ghee, and mustard oil as per quantity. First of all, we'll switch on the gas and pour some mustard oil. Oil is hot now. Now, we'll add cumin seeds, bay leaves, and red chili. Add a pinch of asafoetida in it. After that, ginger paste according to the taste. We will add salt immediately because once we add ginger paste, it starts flittering. Little bit of sugar. When you add asafoetida in oil, it gives a lovely flavor. After that, grated coconut. Here I have grated the coconut and using it. If you want, you can also make small pieces. In chola dal, small pieces of coconut taste very good. Now finally, I will add Bengal gram in it. Half cooked Bengal gram. I have added the entire ball. Now one by one, I will add all the powdered ingredients. First of all, I'll add cumin powder, turmeric powder, red chili powder as per your taste. If you like more spicy, you can add more. But just because chola dal has to be a little sweeter, so you have to add more of sugar in it. We'll add salt again. Now we will have to mix all the ingredients properly with the Bengal gram. After that, we'll increase the quantity of sugar. We had already added sugar earlier. If we want, we can add it at the end. All the ingredients are properly cooked. You can see it by the color. Now we will add little bit of water. The gram is already cooked, so we will serve it now. But before serving, we'll add little bit of garam masala. And finally, we will add ghee. Vegetarian food means there will be a touch of ghee and garam masala, and the quantity will also be more. That will enhance the taste. Dal is almost ready. Now I will serve the dal. Chola dal is ready. Piping hot chola dal should always be served with piping hot luchi. That's all for today in Bengali Spice Box. I will come again with a new recipe. Stay happy.